involved in the first ever Viking rules match. And this will be Eric starting things off with Xavier Woods. New Day, 12-time tag team champions, back in action.
Viking Raiders will be looking to try and exploit any potential ring rust in this one, but it ain't looking good so far. Oh!
Double team, Kofi Kingston is the legal man. Look at that, off the splash, kick out by Eric.
5 months out after ankle surgery for the former world champion, Kofi Kingston, looking as good as ever.
Many will make an argument that New Day, the greatest tag team of all time in WWE. Massively popular, multi-time champs. Cover by Woods and a kick out by Eric. And everyone in the tag team division here on Raw better have their eyes open. Xavier Woods is really, and there's Valhalla up on the apron. Trash talking Xavier. And Eric makes it pay off.
There's your game changer from the Viking Raiders. To get some of that Gleamer fighting style.
Oh! That is the spin kick of doom by Ivar. Slam by Eric.
This might be a short return for the New Day.
Oh! Crushing splash cover for the victory and a kick out. By Woods.
Well, that is normally good night for most competitors, but Xavier Woods, the master of the joystick, somehow able to kick out of this one.
Of a what?
Master of the joystick. He likes.
Oh, I get it. Up, up, down, down. Yeah. I got it.
I don't know what you were thinking there.
Tag made. Here comes Eric. Double team now by the Vikings. They would love, the Viking Raiders would, to take out the New Day, ruin their return here to Monday Night Raw.
Gonna think right now those Viking gods will be thunderclapping their approval for what they're witnessing. The great heathen army is taking over Raw.
Whatever he talked about, it sounded good. And now, Ivar, here's the cover. Oh, I thought he was going for the cover, but wanted to punish Woods even more.
Well, that's the beauty of the Viking Raiders. It's simply unmatched barbarity. And right now, Xavier Woods just has no answer.
You mentioned it too, the ring rust perhaps. Viking Raiders have battled a number of times every week.
You can go to the gym as many times as you want. There is no comparing.
Cover. Hook of the leg and a kick out. I know from my in-ring experience, I went to the gym a lot and still couldn't perform in the ring.
You had some dreadful ring rust all over your body back in your day, Michael Cole.
And look at Eric now just controlling Xavier Woods as Kofi looks on, the former WWE champion. Still one of the greatest runs in the history of sports entertainment. Kofi Mania a few years ago captured the entire world.
Xavier Woods right now needs to tap into some pancake power and get that tag to Kingston. That might be.
And look at this! Tornado DDT! Woods with an opportunity! Can Woods make it? Tag made to Ivar. Here comes Kofi. And Kofi Kingston, the high flyer, showing there's nothing wrong with the ankle tonight.
The heart and soul of this industry, one of the absolute best I ever got in the ring with.
And Kofi Kingston. Off the top rope, cross body. Kofi Kingston's role in the New Day, an absolute national treasure. And Kofi Kingston showing you why. With a boom drop. Dive on.
Viking Raiders might be starting to regret drinking that ancient golf Kool-Aid.
Went for trouble in paradise. Ivar able to duck underneath. Missed with the spin kick of doom. And now Kofi, little SOS action. Cover, stacks him up for the win and a kick out at two.
What technique to take the big man Ivar off his feet like that, but immediately back up is the Viking Raider.
Ivar, sit out.
Sternum crushing move.
Tag.
Kingston in big trouble now.
Double team now by the Vikings. Knee to the face. Kofi may be out. Cover again. And again, another near fall for Eric and Ivar.
The damage may well have been done already. Things starting to look very bleak indeed for Kingston. Woods barely been seen for minutes now.
Tag made again. Double team. Oh, Kofi! And Eric flying. Now using his quickness. Kick to the side of the face. Tag made. Xavier Woods is legal. Trouble in paradise. Followed by a takeout of Eric. And now the limit break from the top rope for Xavier Woods for the win. Welcome back, New Day.
Here are your winners, the New Day.
That had to feel good for Kingston and Woods to be back in action here on Monday Night Raw.
Well, the New Day were clearly in the lab with a pen and a pad, cooking up something good for Raw tonight. Highly effective, and this was the moment. The job was done for New Day. Massive win on their big return after 5 months away. Welcome back, New Day.
Kofi Kingston would deliver.